So in today's video, we're going to try some SUNLU clear filament. Let's try it on the A1. I'm going to print the standard boat Benchy, and I'm just going to use the standard settings that Bambu Labs suggest. As you can see, it's not very clear, but it's down to the settings that I'm using, and I'm going to do some testing to see actually how clear I can print. But it printed all good, so I'm going to give it a thumbs up. See you in the next video, and thanks for watching.